ball falls about 4 or 5 yards away. I've seen plays not get called intentional grounding for landing in the vicinity at a much further